Plastic welding with one of Polyvance's nitrogen plastic welders is the fastest, strongest way to repair damaged plastics. Polyvance machines offer precise temperature and flow control to accommodate the different melting points of all thermoplastics. It is important to weld at the proper temperature, and in this video, we'll show you why. Hotter is not always better. There are many different types of thermoplastics. Polyvance has the largest variety of plastic welding rods to match the most popular types of plastics in the industry. Thermoplastics are comprised of long chains of carbon molecules that intertwine and lock in place due to weak bonds between the molecule chains. Heat breaks these weak bonds and allows the molecule chains to slip past one another. This is what happens when you melt a thermoplastic. Thermoplastics melt at different temperatures, depending on the construction of the molecule chain. ABS and low-density polyethylene melt at relatively low temperatures, while nylon melts at a much higher temperature. It's important to set your plastic welder at the proper setting to melt the type of plastic you're working with. Welding at a higher-than-recommended setting could compromise the strength of your plastic weld. PVC is a good example of a heat-sensitive plastic. If you weld it at an excessively high temperature, you will scorch the plastic, even when welding with nitrogen gas. Here, we are welding at the recommended power setting of about 48. You can see that the plastic melts cleanly with no discoloration. However, when PVC is welded at too high a temperature, the plastic is scorched and discolored. We tested the strengths of the PVC welds by pulling up on the free end of the welding rod using a tension tester. We tested 9 samples welded at 850 degrees Fahrenheit and 9 samples welded at 1300 degrees Fahrenheit, all welded with nitrogen gas. The average peak load for samples welded at 850 degrees was 60.6 pounds versus 39.1 pounds for samples welded at 1300 degrees. The welds performed at 850 degrees were 55% stronger on average than those performed at 1300 degrees. To maximize the strength of your plastic welds, use the recommended welder settings provided by Polyvance. And remember, hotter is not always better.